So we're just scoring the skin?
We're just going to score it a little bit so that then when we put it on the grill, get a little bit of heat in there, a little bit of flavor from the grill, and also the skin doesn't shrink up so much. So we're going to add a little bit of olive oil to this.
Mm-hmm. Would you use an extra virgin olive oil here or something a little lighter?
In this case, we got extra virgin olive oil. You can use something a little bit lighter if you have it available in your kitchen. But I think if for grilling and for things that we're going to put all on the plate like this, it's good to use a good oil because you want to be able to have a nice flavor there for it.